Arsenio, before we take a break, you and Eddie made a pact to not make a sequel. So what changed your minds?
He had this idea, and I think the idea came about because he kept seeing the movie. Restaurants would decorate themselves during Halloween and serve sexual chocolate milkshakes. Beyonce had a party where people dressed. I think Alicia Keys did the same thing. I came in his house one day with a Greek freak coming to America shoe on. And he said, yeah, man, let's do this. And it took 4 years, but he came up with a great script. The first script, he actually wanted Tracy Morgan to be his son. And I was like, well, y'all look the same age, bro. You have to ease that in on this. It was a whole idea. As a matter of fact, I told him, I said, coming to America 3, maybe Morgan Freeman can be your son. He says, well, what you trying to say? You can't have Tracy as your son, but he should be in this. And
I'm so happy to see you this morning, Arsenio.
I'm actually in pain from laughing.
Coming to America, available Friday on Amazon Prime Video. The one and only Arsenio Hall.